So let's go, guys. Okay, guys. So we're gonna go by one. Hey yo, what is up again, guys? It's your boy JV Times Gaming back with another Minecraft Pocket Edition video, guys. So ngayon, guys, ang gawin natin, guys, ay isasama natin si Sly the Miner, guys. Okay, so kung hindi nyo pa siya kilala, guys, so siya ay nasali sa Awesome Crew. Awesome Crew ng Megatoon TV, okay? O kaya Barangay Megatoon, okay? So, lagay natin dito Sly. Okay, Sly the Miner. Okay, tapos sa creative tayo kasi isasama natin siya. So, kailangan natin ng command block. Tapos, okay na to. Tapos, punta tayo sa resource pack. Okay? Tapos, mali. Ito si Herobrine and Notch Texture. Okay? So, add natin yan. Tapos, okay na. Okay, so, pala lang, guys. Ito po, guys, ay add-on, guys. Okay? So, pig change ko po yung skin ng add-on. So, pig change ko po yung skin ng isang add-on. Sky Sly, tama ba yung sentence ko? Di ko alam kung tama ba. Okay, so tapos nun, kuha tayo ng brown concrete and then gray concrete. Okay, ito po, ito, okay, tapos nyan, mali, ito muna ng gray concrete, tapos tatlong ganito. Tapos nyan, guys, kuha tayong yung head ni Steve. Okay. Tapos nung lagay natin siya dito. Okay, tapos kuha na tayo, guys, ng command block / /p command block. Okay, sa mga di pa diyan alam kung paano kunin ang command block, guys. So ito po yung ano, command, tapos kuha tayo, guys, ng lever. Okay, lever. Tapos nung craft tayo yung one hole, tama ba? Tapos command block, tapos lagay natin dito summon. Summon, tapos paano ba? Ito summon iron golem pala, guys, sorry, summon iron golem kasi nga addon to, guys, addon, pero yung skin nito ay si Sly. So let's try this. Okay, so pangalawa yung height niya, dalawa, tama ba? Okay, so try na natin, guys. So isasama na natin, guys, si Kuya Sly the Miner. So let's go, guys. Okay, guys, so ito na po ba yun, si Kuya Sly the Miner. Kuya Sly the Miner. So ito po yung skin ni Kuya Sly the Miner, guys. Ito yung skin niya. Okay, so ang problema lang ito, guys, ay hindi po siya nagsasalita. At inedit ko pa po yung skin nito. So kung makita nyo, guys, wala siyang parang mga doon yung parang helmet niya. Kasi nga, guys, inedit ko yung, guys, kasi hindi supported ng add-on yung para siyang may helmet, ganun. Okay, so kung mapapansin nyo, guys, okay, so kung gusto nyo, guys, matuto, guys, kung paano i-change yung skin ng isang addon, punta kayo sa video ko, guys. So hanapin nyo sa video ko. Okay, so let's summon it again. Let's summon him pala. Okay, so hi, Kuya Sly. So parang nakita ko na tong skin na to, itong skin na to, ah, parang nakita ko na tong skin na to. Okay, so okay, parang nakita ko na itong skin na to, guys. So hi, Kuya Sly. So pa-shoutout po kahit isang shoutout lang po. Sorry, baka mapatay ko siya. Okay, so let's summon him again. Okay, so ito na siya, guys. Okay, guys, so guys, enjoy this video, guys. So hanggang dito na lang po ang video ko, guys. So hope, guys, na nag-enjoy kayo, guys. So kung gusto nyo, guys, na malaman kung paano mag-change ng skin ng isang addon, guys, so punta kayo, guys, sa video ko, guys, na how to change the skin of the addon, guys. Okay, and don't forget to like na, guys, yung video na yun, guys. So ma-outro na ako, guys, dito. Okay, guys, so if you're new here, guys, subscribe to my channel and like and comment na, guys, ha? Okay, and comment stay awesome, guys. Okay, so let's go, guys, let's go. Okay, bye.